They gon' wanna see me fall, yeah. Talking dollar with my goal, yeah. We gon' run around the goal, yeah. You gon' want that shit from home, yeah. Kawasaki on the road, yeah.
Yeah.
Nigga wanna see me fall. Stephen Curry, how I ball. Gucci garments and a white 3 on my body. I'm an icon, man. And my girl about a 10. I should fuck her in the Benz. Niggas say they run my hometown. I don't know how. I'm the prince here, man. All we talk about is cash.
Oh my god! Oh my god, dude! Oh my god, I swear. Hold up.
I'm in. Love. With my squad.
Alright guys, before the video starts, if you could drop a like on this video, if you guys wanted me to drop some more tips and tutorials for you guys on NBA 2K18, I'm going to be dropping the best jump shots in the game today, and I have some more in tune for you guys. Let's get 1,000 likes on this video. Let's go, bro. You already know what time it is. See this, HG Power back with another video. Now, I had to make this jump shot video because I see so many people, so many YouTubers pretending that there's one jump shot that fits everybody. That there's one jump shot for sharpshooters, that there's one jump shot for shot creators. That everybody in the game can use the same jump shot and just be amazing with it. When it's not the case. The truth is, there's a jump shot for gathers. There's a jump shot for fadeaways. There's a jump shot for spotting up. There's a jump shot for each part of what you're trying to do in the game. And when you try to use one jump shot and make like it can do everything, you have to ask. Like, I see people all the time in comment sections, where does jump shot work for assist 2 sharpshooter? Where does jump shot work for assist 5 shot creator? So what I'm gonna do in this video is I'm gonna tell you multiple good jump shots, and I'm gonna tell you what they're good at and what they help with, and you can choose the best jump shot for you, all in this video. So I want to get into it. I did do a jump shot vid before, but I wanted to expand on it. So the first jump shot I want to show you is my stretch jump shot, which I already showed you guys. If you guys watched my previous video, this is the jump shot I use on my stretch. It's very, very effective. But basically, all it is base 11, base jump shot 11. The release is going to be LaMarcus Aldridge, release 1, LaMarcus Aldridge, release 2, Rudy Gay. And then what I did, all I did was for the blending is 40% LaMarcus, 60% Rudy Gay. So 40% LaMarcus, 60% Rudy Gay. And the release speed, since a stretch, I shoot a lot of spot ups. I don't really shoot off the dribble too much or anything like that, so a lot of my shots are spot ups, and a slower jump shot is good for that. So you can, if you're trying to be like a guard, then you can use the same jump shot even though it's a stretch jump shot, and you could max out the release speed. But what I did is I put the release speed down a little bit. It helps me get more greens. And I have time to shoot usually because I'm wide open off the spot up. So it's just one down from the mats, and it's really good with that. Now I'm gonna go. Let me get out of this one, and let me go to my sharp jump shot. This is the jump shot I recommend if you're a pure sharp or anything like that, or even if you have a sharp archetype in you. So this is be good for play sharps too. Anything with like a sharpshooter archetype in it, then I would use this for. That's a guard. So the key for that is it's basically LaMarcus Aldridge, but it's base 11. I feel like a lot of people use straight LaMarcus Aldridge. You could. A lot of people just put LaMarcus Aldridge in the custom jump shot creator, and then they just straight use that jump shot. But I feel like base 11 makes it a little bit better. So that's why I recommend. For the animation, it's the same jump shot, so the animation blending doesn't matter. But for the release speed, max it out. You want a quick jump shot. You're going to be, you need to, if you're a pure sharp, if you that quick jump shot, any separation, you can just green it. So that's big for a guard if you need to get open to have that quick jump shot. And LaMarcus Aldridge is already a very, very fast release. And you put it on the mat speed, it's quick. It's hard to guard, guys. Believe me, it's hard to guard. Now, the next jump shot I do want to show you is the shot creator jump shot. So all that jump shot is, so it's going to be base LaMarcus Aldridge, and the releases are both Rudy Gay and mat speed. But the thing about the shot creator jump shot, shot creators shoot mostly fadeaways, guys. So they're not going to be, they're going to shoot standing shots sometime, but most of the time they're going to be open and shoot a lot of fades, a lot of dribble pull up. So the main thing I want to show you guys is, so mass release speed, Rudy Gay release, base LaMarcus Aldridge. But the main thing that you have to be careful with this is go to equip animations and go to gameplay moves right here. go to shots, and what you want to do is you want to change your dribble pull-up, if you're a shot creator, to normal 13. I feel like that's a lot of people have trouble with, because when you're shooting a lot of dribble pull-ups, you need to have the right dribble pull-up in addition to the right jump shot. And they kind of mesh together if you want to do good with them. So a lot of people, they'll have the right dribble pull-up on, but they won't have the right jump shot to go with it. Or they'll just have the jump shot and not the dribble pull-up. So make sure you put both of those on if you're going to be shooting a lot of fadeaways. This is low-key, I feel like, the best dribble pull-up in the game. So even if you're like a pure sharp or something, and you shoot a lot of dribble pull-ups, because I see some people do that, like fading away with their pure sharps, then you want to use normal 13. That's the main key. Now, the main thing I do want to emphasize is I'm not saying any other jump shots won't work, but those are my recommended ones for any position. So if you're a shot creator, a sharp, or a spread. So if you confuse what you're going to use, so if you have sharp in anywhere in your archetype, use the sharp one. If you have shot creator anywhere in your archetype, use the shot creator one. And if you're like a big man shooting, so you don't have to be mainly stretch. If you're like that sharp rebounder or anything like that, I would use the stretch jump shot too. Now, a lot of people are going to ask like, oh, what if I'm a slasher? Or what if I'm a playmaking slasher or something like that? Or a lockdown? Now, the lockdown and the playmaking slashers, you're most likely, you're not going to be shooting like a ton. You're probably going to be shooting like, if you're a big man and you want to use something like that, then you probably want to use the stretch jump shot because it's a little bit slower. It'll be good for spot ups and stuff like that. But you can experiment with them yourselves. Try out each of these jump shots. If one doesn't work for you, try out the other jump shot. See if that jump shot works for you. And hopefully you can find the right jump shot for you. Now, I appreciate if you guys drop a like on this video so I can get you guys some more tips and tutorials. And let me know, and I'm...